Hello and welcome. This is Carolyn Ann O'Reilly, the channel, with a message and meditation from Archangel Michael. It's titled Wings. Greetings, 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 my beautiful beings of light. Your inner heart lights are radiating out like vast beacons into the omniverse. This brings great joy to the Creator to see your brilliance blazing up into the heavens, moving up through and releasing the eons of debris has created new energy signatures for all that are consciously doing their inner clearing work. Each step that moves you away from the reactive cause and effect triggers you've experienced in the past, my beloveds, moves you closer to your divine self, the you that you really are. Your energy fields, my divine beings of grace, are your wings, if you will. They are that vibrational upward mobility lift that keeps you moving higher and higher towards the divine source. The chakras and energy fields carry your individual coding as well as your vibrational signature and your lineage. Those that are participating on the earth plane today are the oldest celestial essences. You're volunteer to bring your great wisdom, experience, patience, and unconditional love to a moment and now that seems pivotal in the quest for peace and great change. My beloveds, you volunteered to witness and remember who you really are. In that task of remembering the steps of debris field clearing is in order to allow for the fine tuning and calibration of the higher vibrational levels. It is this vibrational change that assists in your evolving to rise above your current circumstances. The word ascension is really referring to this elevation of energy and the reconfiguring of your individual energy signatures as you reach each new rung on the ladder on your way to home, my beloveds. Each aha moment is a vibrational increase showing you that the veil of forgetfulness is becoming more and more transparent as you allow yourself to remember and question who you really are. Chakras and energy fields, my beloveds, are unique as each one of you truly are. My divine beings of grace, you are an original, the only one made. Each of you were created in unconditional love by the Creator and birthed into the celestial realms before you ever ventured out into the omniverse or your various missions and incarnated journeys. Your origin is the celestial realm, although your persona seems to lead you to believe that you are that human, or perhaps that extraterrestrial that's currently having a human experience, or perhaps that animal, fish, or other bit of matter, in whatever form it has manifested for this particular current journey. Some of you may have glimpses, dreams, sensation, memories of other lifetimes on other planets. Some of you have switched between other Earth planets and other human forms and other human experiences on the Earth plane. Some have even had experiences as whales and dolphins and animals and trees and rocks and all other possibilities. The one constant that the Creator wants you to always hold in your heart, my beloveds, is that your true origin is the celestial realms. My beautiful beings of grace, the celestial realm is where you came from, and the celestial realm is where you will return. The celestial realm is your true home. Let that awareness sink in and begin allowing that feel. Let it feel comfortable and natural for you. When you open, my beloveds, to your true origins, you are opening and saying yes to help you remember more and more about your extraordinary journey. Ask your angels daily to help you clear those debris fields and recalibrate your chakra systems and energy fields to receive the clearer, higher vibrational downloads that contain your keys and codes for remembering even more. See those energy fields like giant wings, strong, clear, and vibrant, lifting you higher and higher into the heavens. Allow this messenger to take you on a meditation journey. Sit in a chair or lie down, whichever is your preference. It's time to be comfortable and undisturbed for a while as you journey within yourself through meditation. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths in and out. Visualize with each in-breath that you are breathing in love and renewal. And with each out-breath, you are breathing out pain, fear, frustrations, and doubts. With the last out-breath, feel your body relaxing. Allow and give yourself permission to feel the calm, peace, and serenity of this safe place. My beloveds, ask your ego self to perch on your left shoulder. Instruct your ego self that it is only to be an observer on this journey. It's not to participate. Through prayer to the Creator, please ask the Creator to share with you a translucent golden shield of light. Visualize it all around you, forming a bubble from head to toe, protecting you from all outside influences and giving you warmth, radiance, light, and power. Negatives will simply bounce off of your harmlessly off of that beautiful golden shield of protective light. My beloveds, the Creator has responded to your prayer. Your protective bubble has been supplied. The energies for this bubble will continue to flow from you to the Creator, cycling back down through you again and back to the Creator in a continuous circular loop while you are in meditation. You are divinely protected at this moment, and nothing can even communicate with you that is not for your highest good without your permission. Breathe in deeply, my beautiful beings of light, and sense the lighter, relaxed feelings of being divinely protected and guided into this meditation. Breathe in deeply, and know that you are breathing to the pulse of the Creator. Breathe in deeply, allowing, seeing, and sensing within your spiritual imagination your guardian angels and invited spirit guides as they join you now. The angels take your spiritual etheric essence hands and guide you out of your physical body. The angels then direct you into your etheric spiritual heart chakra. An angel is staying with your physical essence until you return from your meditation journey. My beloveds, you are visualizing, seeing, feeling, and sensing this within your imagination. Your guardian angels and spirit guides and special invited guests are with you now within your spiritual heart chakra. Your angels and guides are helping you locate the golden door that says, "To my highest guidance within." In your imagination, you have located the golden door, and now you turn the etheric spiritual doorknob, opening the door as you cross over the threshold, knowing that you are on a spiritual growth adventure. You find yourself in a white marble corridor. Your angels direct you quickly to a light tunnel as the entrance materializes before you there on your left. The tunnel walls are embedded with amethyst crystals that are refracting beautiful, sacred purple light to guide you to your own spiritual crystal palace. The vibrations of this amethyst crystal tunnel are so loving and gentle and safe. You feel such peace following your angels as they guide you to your very own crystal palace. Arriving, you notice that the amethyst tunnel exits inside your crystal palace's grand room. You notice all the construction that is constantly going on, as you are always under construction. Your angels remind you that you are always evolving, even when you are not in physical form. The true essence that you really are is always learning, growing, and rising upwards, closer and closer to the Creator. Your angels are leading you down the hall to your healing and releasing room now. You quickly find the door and turn the handle and cross over the threshold. The angels are motioning for you to lie down on the golden pillow bed beneath the giant amethyst and clear quartz crystals. You remember these crystals from someplace deep within your knowingness. You remember being here before and clearing and releasing work that was done with those beautiful crystal essences somewhere way, way back. Your angels see your smile as you remember that statement from long ago that stated, "All has consciousness." And these crystals are no different. They too have consciousness and know instinctively what is needed and immediately begin to work as you lie down on the golden pillow facing up. As the crystals do their healing and releasing work, you might feel a pleasant warmth, an immense love pulsing through your essence. You may sense some tingling in your arms and your legs as you're being realigned and recalibrated. Higher vibrations are replacing old, outdated belief systems and programming. Things that you've been carrying that don't belong to you are now being removed as well. All fragments and debris are being cleared. You might notice, as the clearing is taking place, a fast-forward movie flashing before your eyes. It is quickly showing you all the stuff that is being cleared and released from your systems. As the clearing continues, you feel yourself becoming lighter and lighter. You almost feel yourself levitating, floating above the golden cushion itself. As the crystals clear, they're also cleaning the released energy so that it is requalified back into the Creator's divine grace. The crystals have communicated with your angels that you are now finished. Your angels let you know that you can now sit back up. The universe abhors a vacuum that is created when something has been removed and nothing put into that space. And since the negatives have been released and the spaces are now prepared for this messenger to fill them with the Creator's divine grace, sense this messenger before you with palms facing your essence. Feel the divine grace and divine blessings being beamed through this messenger's hands into you. You might visualize this as a laser beam if you like, filling all those vacancies that were cleared. The laser beams are now completing the transfer of the Creator's wonderful gifts into your essence and all of its fields and chakras. The angels are directing you to another portion of the healing and releasing room that you've never experienced before. This is a very large space that looks like a scene from a painting, showing a meadow filled with sunflowers. You walk into this scene and can see beautiful butterflies and hear the breeze singing songs to the sunflowers, telling them to grow. It feels so good to be in this field with all of these radiant flowers beaming their smiling faces towards you. One of the sunflowers speaks to you. The sunflower invites you to flap your arms, imagining that you have wings. You say to yourself, having wings would be quite fun. So you do as the sunflower suggests. You give yourself permission and begin raising your arms up and down as you think a bird might actually be raising their wings in flight. It doesn't take but one or two repetitions until you're actually hovering above the ground about 3 feet. Oh my, you think to yourself, this is really what flying is like. In another moment or two, your arm wing action, you're making loop-de-loops around the sunflower field itself. You're grinning from ear to ear. You are allowing yourself to fly, and it is so much fun. The butterflies are flying with you, up and back across the sunflower field. The sunflowers are shouting, "Bravo, bravo!" And you laugh and go higher and higher. You give yourself the gift of time, if you need here, to truly enjoy this moment. It is so free and unrestricted here. You are feeling safe and secure and unlimited. You are remembering your true state of being. Your angels join you in flight as you venture higher and higher up. This activity is bringing in such peace and gratitude. The view is awesome, and you are filled with appreciation. You can sense now your true essence and how it feels without the cumbersomeness of physical form. You are free. Give yourself permission to continue with this as long as it is comfortable for you. The angels motion that it's time to return. They watch as you glide yourself safely back to the ground. Your face is glowing, as is your essence. You have remembered a piece of who you are by simply removing from your energy fields and chakras a lot of debris and stuff that was holding you down, some of which didn't even belong to you to begin with. You feel a sense of accomplishment. You tell your angels that you feel better equipped now to go back and to continue your work on the earth plane. You have remembered that you are so much more than that physical form. Your angels nod, and before you can blink your eyes, you find yourself back in the white marble corridor. You catch a glimpse of your glowing essence in the mirror. You see the sunflowers dancing in the background and hear the butterflies whisper to you, "Until next time." Your angels lead you back across the threshold of the golden door within, back into your spiritual heart chakra, and then they assist the return of your spiritual essence back into your physical form. Take a deep breath to help you reorient. As you wiggle your fingers and your toes, when you're ready, open your eyes. Go about your day, remembering that your inner higher wisdom and angelic support staff are always at your service, working with you to help you reach your highest, most appropriate potential. Listen for those first thoughts that pop into your awareness, and know without a shadow of doubt that you are receiving daily spiritual guidance. Beloved, you are blessed beyond words and loved beyond measure, more than any earth plane language can ever express. I am Archangel Michael, the Creator's messenger of love, joy, wisdom, light, peace, and grace. Until next time, this is Carolyn Ann O'Reilly wishing you rainbows of love, peace, and joy in your life. Namaste. This has been an Archangel's Pen production.